All right, so what is a data set? Well, a data set is a logical grouping of units of data that are generally closely related or share the same data structure. And so I say data structure there, but I just want you to know that just because something has a data structure doesn't mean it's structured data. It can be semi-structured, like JSON objects or XML files. But generally, data sets are unstructured or structured. There are publicly available data sets that are used for learning statistics, data analytics, and machine learning, the most popular one being the MS-NIST database. I can't tell you how many times I've seen this data set, but it's images of handwritten digits used to test classification, clustering, and image processing algorithms commonly used when learning how to build computer vision ML models to translate handwritten text into digital text. And here's an example of that data set there. Another very popular data set is the Commons Objects in Context, the COCO data set. I believe Microsoft had a hand in this one. And it's a data set which contains many common images in a JSON file, a COCO format, that identify objects or segments within an image. So there again, it has JSON files. That means that it's semi-structured, not necessarily structured data. Here is an example of the data set. You can see that there are images and they have borders drawn around things that are trying to identify in the images, such as objects and segmentation, recognizing context, super pixel stuff segmentation, no idea what that means, 329,000 images, and it has a lot of labels and a bunch of other things in this data set. Another interesting one would be the IMDb review data set, where it has 25,000 highly polar movie reviews, meaning people really like the movie or they really dislike them. I pulled out an example here of Pluto Nash, which at the time was highly liked and disliked. There was a huge split between this movie. Mostly, I think people disliked it, but apparently it's kind of a split. This is great for customer sentiment analysis. Again, you'd probably be using ML for this, but the idea is to say, did people like the movies? Like, or did they like it, hate it? We're sad about it. That's kind of like customer sentiment, right? How did they feel? Some other data sets, we have the Free Music Archive. This is a data set of music tracks. So you have 100,000 tracks across 163 genres. You have the, I guess this is library, but LibreSpeech, a data set of 1,000 hours of English speech. You'd think they'd use an English word to describe that, but no. There are many more data sets online. Some are paid. Some you have to extract via an API. Some you have to scrape the data yourself. But just taking a big look here of the full list, we got Crunchbase, Glassdoor, FBI, Google Trends, Data Hub, World Health Organization. It's across the board, right? So, you know, there's a lot of things that you can get data online, but a lot of times you are just creating your own data sets, but it's good to know that there's a lot of stuff out there.